Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Nisima Yudita. I grew up in Nyakach's village in Kanumbu. I grew up with my mother and 7 siblings. My mother had to struggle very hard to take me to school. She had to dig in other people's farms, wash clothes in a nearby hospital, and even make porridge at night. But what my mother forgot was her weakness. She was HIV positive. She always forgot to take that pill once in a while. 2 months later, my mother died. Yes, my mother died.
In rural areas like Kanungu, 60% of the population is infected with HIV/AIDS, and the 40% remaining is affected too. Patients do not follow dosage. Patients miss doctors' appointments and they do not attend guidance and counseling.
But that is a problem of the past.
Really?
Yes.
With the patient care app, all the patient has to do is to input medical information like when he or she is supposed to visit the doctor and the time when he or she is supposed to take the medicine. And then all the patient has to do is sit and relax. When the time reaches, the app will alert the patient.
Is that all?
No, my friend. The app has a section where you can access positive living advice and counseling. But wait, how shall we earn from this app?
Of course.
A brilliant mind has to think about earning money. Downloading the app will be as low as $0.1. And then after that, usage will be free. Pharmacies and hospitals can also advertise using our app at $0.5.
Haven't any other people tried it?
Yes,
many people have tried it, but they need extra hardware, which makes our app cheaper and attainable.
Besides that, patients and doctors can be able to communicate through our app.
The only way to fight death
is to find this list.
The only way to fight death
is to find this,
the patient care app.
Nisima Yudita, the project manager.
Financial manager.
Nairobi Prima, the programmer.
Kembo Ruth, marketing manager.
Nahora Emma Truth, the researcher.
Nyaka Technovators.